We've got some news coming out from Turf Moor from Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal for Tottenham Hotspur. 31 minutes played, 2-1.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McAnally. Thanks, Alan.
To put them in front. He's had a go here. Well, that's the way to take the lead. That's a stunning goal. Fine move. Excellent application in front of goal. He's a really good player. And he's taken the chance with some aplomb here. He's tucked it away, well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that. Don't have to whack it from that kind of position. Just side.
Now James. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Has to score. Oh, great chance. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Well, this is some performance, isn't it? No one really fancied them today. They've had more shots, now they've got a goal.
Yeah, and I think they're good value. They've certainly...
Just a moment of your time. Thank you.